Pilots have to develop the skill set to fly these speeds.
You're just gonna toss it off the mountain? Shut the hell up.
Oh, the wind is incredible.
On another mountain to land it. And they're huge. They're just huge.
All right, we hiked up the mountain now. He's gonna land it. Look at this thing. Look at this.
What?
Sorry. Anyways, we're flying in a different realm than what we used to. We're now well into the transonic realm where the compressibility of air is now a factor.
We better run to the safe zone.
All right, so what's going on here is they have already launched it. They're gonna fly and then walk down here and then try to get the record.
Incredible.
493? Holy shit, that's so crazy.
End of the 493 mile an hour flight.
The typical pilot would then point the glider into the wind and slowly watch a painful death happen as you just simply can't make it upwind. Joe, on the other hand, being who he is, had the wherewithal to choose to dive lower behind the hill, dive at the ground, straight at the ground. He was able to get into the lee behind the hill. Because he was out of the wind, he then made it back to the front of the hill. And when he did reach the front of the hill with his glider again, he realized the plane had way too much energy. It was coming way faster than it should have been. And the light bulb came on inside Joe's head, and he realized this concept of dynamic soaring, which he'd read about and heard about for years, was actually a practical thing to pursue with the RC glider.
What?
I got dirt on my camera. One broke.
They all went fast as hell. They're all over on this side. And the wind is crazy. What's on my camera? There you go. The wind on this side is just, the wind on this side is crazy. Woo. I can't even stand up, but hope you enjoy. We're back for way up on the other side of that thing. Way up on the other side. We still gotta go down the road, but I think we got the big. Come on, big, let's go. As we leave the infamous mountain, world record breaking day. I have never seen something so fabulous in my life in the RC world. I can't even formulate the proper things to say about it, other than I couldn't be more proud of the people that streamed it. I can't be more proud of the boots on the ground, and I can't be more proud than the guy, the record holder. And I feel bad because one of the guys crashed his very, very expensive plane. That's part of it, but my sympathy goes out to you. This is madness, look at this road. Oh no, whoa. See, I already got up here, buddy. Oh my god. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Back of the car. Dude, Crown Vic saving the day, baby. Whoa, weather is beautiful. This is the backside of Los Angeles. This is the freaking road that I gotta go down. I can't believe I made it up this road. It's a sheer cliff down there. What am I? There's a cliff here. What am I doing? I'm getting the best footage in the world.